Hi, I'm Rosanna Lopez, founder of Sparklelab Design and Innovation Hub. My background is in international relations. When I was learning about politics and how the world worked, I realized that one way to achieve peace is actually by using technology and the power of the visual image. I was always intrigued on how I could teach kids as well as adults the value of empathy. So I started doing documentary films, and then I started teaching kids how to make their own documentary films. I did it in New York, I did it in the West Bank of Palestine, I did it in Mindanao, and then it's something that I kept on practicing because I wanted to give kids whose voices were not previously heard a chance to be heard and to tell their stories. I also started teaching game design and development to kids. And so now we do offer workshops for kids in areas like toy making, wearable fashion and technology, game design and development, documentary filmmaking. And I think it's Sparklelab is a confluence of all of the passions that I had and the skill sets that I fostered over my career. Sparklelab is a startup, no? And so sometimes it's difficult to have a startup. There would be moments in my job when I would feel really tired, but I would speak to the kids who absolutely loved it and told me they would rather spend their days at Sparklelab than at school, for instance. I have moms come up to me and say, thank you so much for being such an inspiration to my son. I'm such a positive influence. I hear about that, and I hear about moms taking an interest in the passions of their children and helping them pursue their interests. Empowering moms and having them enjoy these moments with their kids, have playful experiences with their kids, but also act as a resource for them. It's a very empowering moment for them and for me as well. Own your emotions, and all emotions are valid. So if you're feeling frustrated or tired, understanding that frustration, disappointment, even anxiety and guilt are valid emotions, and it's just up to you how you want to face them and work through them. I think having time to myself also helps me personally a lot. And I think also it's just to live in the moment, to understand that when you're with your kid, then you just go all out and have so much fun. In terms of legacy, I think it's the ability to experience delight and wonder and awe at learning, or experience awe in the world around you, being able to pursue your passions and do so purposefully and with meaning so you can positively affect the lives of others. Understanding that excellence is not a goal, it's not something we achieve, but rather it's a practice that we do every day. And excellence is constant, and that you're always supposed to strive for what you believe in and for what you want to achieve.